12 जनवरी को मुझे इशू हुआ, 13 जनवरी को मैंने ये फाइल कर दिया। नीचे आप देखिए रिसीविंग है, दिस इज द रिटर्निंग ऑफिसर। अगर आप इनकी
रिसीविंग को छोड़िए ना, मगर डॉक्यूमेंट तो एग्जिस्टिंग कर रहा था जब आप स्ट्रेटजिक डिक्लेरेशन फाइल कर रहे हैं।
मुझे अर्ज करने दें, आई एम जस्ट शोइंग द सप्रेशन ऑन देयर पार्ट। लीगल इंप्लीकेशंस आर अ सेपरेट मैटर। व्हाई हैव दे नॉट फाइल्ड दिस टिकट? दिस टिकट इज इन फैक्ट इवन डिस्कस्ड इन द 2nd फरवरी 2024 ऑर्डर पास्ड बाय द
सीबीआई। बट यू फाइल्ड इट नाउ, मेक द पॉइंट।
द पॉइंट इज सिंपली दिस, दैट दे हैव सप्रेस्ड द रिकॉर्ड।
चलिए आगे बढ़िए ना प्लीज।
मुझे अर्ज करने दें काइंडली। This is a very important point, because this entire chart that they filed becomes very suspicious when your lordships realize that this chart is based on suppression of documents.
On what
page? Page 144.
Whatever they filed.
So, मुझे अर्ज करने दे एक मिनट के लिए। That is very important. They have filed a chart and they have said इतने लोगों ने सिर्फ टिकट जमा कराया।
I think it's very important in this particular case
submission,
because the questions have been raised
about
regarding the fairness of the elections.
अब ये
and the role of the election commission itself.
I'm grateful
if it can suppress some material information from us,
from the Supreme Court. Kindly see. So my ticket was duly filed with my nomination papers.
कौन सा पेज बोल रहे हैं?
पेज 144 सर। 144 of CMA 5917. मुझे इन्होंने कहा कि हम ये रिसीव ही नहीं करते आपसे टिकट, because your party has not been declared entitled to a symbol. So they tried to return this to me. I being the lawyer, I insisted. I said, no, you have to take
it. Mr. Raja, किसी जमाने में गवर्नमेंट और कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल बॉडीज बोनाफाइड लिटिगेंट समझे जाते
हैं। जी जी।
अब तो ECPP मुकदमा जीतने आई है, लाइक एन ऑर्डिनरी लिटिगेंट।
They are acting as if there are adversaries. They should be independent, impartial arbiters of the election process.
They have come before us to behaving like an ordinary litigant.
Absolutely.
They want to win the case.
Their interest should be, I bow, their interest should be to give effect to the will of the people. I don't see that happening. The suppression of documents in the case they have chosen to highlight. I have not chosen to file my documents. They filed my documents forcing me to file my
tickets. सुन ली बार बार आप कोई बात कर रहे हो।
Now let me read through my points. And I immediately withdrew it, and they accept the withdrawal. But what they suppress from the court is what is available in CMA 5917.
The second need to pull that out. 5917.
जी, आपने विड्रॉ किया, उसके बाद आपको क्या तसव्वुर किया जाए, ये तो नहीं लिखा आपने
इसमें। मैं एक मिनट, बेयर विद मी काइंडली।
सर, इंडिपेंडेंट और पीटीआई
की पेज 23 पे आई, पेज 23 पे आई, ये जरा 5917 के। Sorry, not 23 is Kamal Shahzad, my own
page 5917.
मैं एक लम्हा जी, अपॉलॉजीज।
What do we should we see on 5917?
Page 144.
Page
144.
144. Even
better. 144 पे आ जाइए। This is the Pakistan Tehreek-e Insaf ticket issued to me. And you see at page 144.
Mr. Salman Akram Raja, we are dealing with the case of Ms. Shozab Kamal, not yours.
No, but they have chosen to file my documents. I am just demonstrating suppression. I am just demonstrating that they have suppressed documents. Now at page 144 is my ticket.
5914 में कौन सा पेज है? 5914 में
5917 में
44
CMA 5917 page 144
मिलती नहीं है। 5917 निकालो, मिक्स कर दोगे।
पॉइंट आई एम मेकिंग इज दैट द डॉक्यूमेंट्स दैट दे फाइल्ड आर नॉट द कंप्लीट डॉक्यूमेंट्स व्हिच वर फाइल्ड बिफोर द आर ओ
5917।
नाउ बट वन थिंग,
डेट ऑफ सबमिशन इस पे 13 जनवरी की है।
पीजी 13 जनवरी है,
नहीं 13 जनवरी नहीं है, 12 जनवरी है।
नहीं सर, काइंडली सी नीचे जो दस्तखत
है। ऊपर नहीं, नहीं आप ऊपर देखिए।
आप
वो किसी के दस्तखत नहीं है ऊपर जो तारीख।
मुझे इशू हुआ 12 जनवरी को।
12 जनवरी को आप स्टैच्यूटरी डिक्लेरेशन फाइल कर रहे हैं 13 जनवरी को, और नजरियाती दिखा रहे हैं।
मैं अर्ज कर रहा हूँ ना सर, मुझे अर्ज करनी थी। ये 12 जनवरी को मुझे इशू हुआ, 13 जनवरी को मैंने ये फाइल कर दिया। नीचे आप देखिए रिसीविंग है, दिस इज द रिटर्निंग ऑफिसर। अगर आप इनकी
रिसीविंग को छोड़िए ना, मगर डॉक्यूमेंट तो एग्जिस्टिंग कर रहा था जब आप स्टैच्यूटरी डिक्लेरेशन फाइल कर रहे हैं।
मुझे अर्ज करने दें, आई एम जस्ट शोइंग द सप्रेशन ऑन देयर पार्ट। लीगल इंप्लीकेशंस आर अ सेपरेट मैटर। व्हाई हैव दे नॉट फाइल्ड दिस टिकट? दिस टिकट इज इन फैक्ट इवन डिस्कस्ड इन द 2nd February 2024 order passed by the
CBI. You filed it, now make the point.
The point is simply this, that they have suppressed the record.
चलें आगे बढ़िए ना प्लीज।
मुझे अर्ज करने दें काइंडली। This is a very important point because this entire chart that they filed becomes very suspicious when your lordships realize that this chart is based on suppression of documents.
On sir, page hai?
Page 144.
Whatever they filed.
Sir, mujhe arz karne hai ek lamhe ke liye. It's very important. They have filed the chart and they have said itne logon ne sirf ticket jama karaya.
I think it's a very important in this particular case
submission.
Because the questions have been raised
about
regarding the fairness of the elections. And the role of the election commission itself.
I'm grateful,
if it can suppress some material information from us.
From the Supreme Court, kindly see. So my ticket was duly filed with my nomination papers.
Page 144,
sir. 144 of CMA 5917. Mujhe inhone kaha ki hum ye receive hi nahi karte aap se ticket. Because your party has not been declared entitled to a symbol. So they tried to return this to me. I, being the lawyer, I insisted. I said, no, you have to take it and give me a receipt that I've given you this ticket. That is why the RO signed it. The signatures that the court will see at page 144, dated 13-1-2024, are identical to the signatures at page 185, where I withdraw the Nazriati ticket. So what happened was, this ticket was filed. Then they said, sorry, we will not treat you as PTI candidates because the Supreme Court judgment is there. So withdraw your tickets. They actually returned the tickets. I refused to take it back. I said, no, I'm not going to take my ticket back. You in fact give me a receipt that I filed my ticket. And that is why this receipt was given to me. And yet when they filed these documents with their CMA, they suppressed this ticket to say I only filed.
Maharaja, you used the word 3-4 times. Can we make the point now?
Point is that the record filed by them is not reliable. Now let
me come. Okay, fine. Then is there anything preventing? The matter is being contested in open court. The document is on record. Yes. If any party disagrees, disbelieves with a document, they can file their document.
No, I've shown from this instance that the documents they have filed are
there
not
are in your possession. I'm sure everybody makes photocopies. Parties could have brought those on record.
But they're in their possession also. All I'm showing is that documents in their possession
can get on with the case.
Not being filed. Yes, my lord. Now let me come to my 7 points. I was going to do this at the very end, but I've done it.
Mr. Raja, किसी जमाने में गवर्नमेंट और कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल बॉडीज बोनाफाइड लिटिगेंट समझे जाते हैं।
जी जी जी।
अब तो ECPP मुकदमा जीतने आई है लाइक एन ऑर्डिनरी लिटिगेंट।
They are acting as if there are adversaries. They should be independent, impartial, arbiters of the election process.
They have come before us to behaving like an ordinary litigant.
Absolutely.
They want to win the case.
Their interest should be, I bow, their interest should be to give effect to the will of the people. I don't see that happening. The suppression of documents in the case they have chosen to highlight. I have not chosen to file my documents. They filed my documents forcing
me to file my ticket. Salman sahab, aapne sun li baar baar aap koi baat kar rahe ho.
Now let me read through my points. Hopefully within 10 minutes. Number one, Kawal Shahzad's right to file the appeal and be heard. She heads the PTI Women's Wing. She was one of two whose name was included in the list for women's reserved seats filed by PTI. SIC has confirmed that she remains a leading contender in case seats are allowed to SIC. She is directly affected by the outcome of the proceedings before the SC. And I refer to pages 7 and 23 of CMA 5917, in which the list in which her name is included, the women's seats list that PTI filed is there. And at page 23 is the Sunni Tahat Council certificate recognizing her as a leading contender for a women's seat if they are allowed. So she is not just anybody off the street.
Please, aage badhiye.
Ji, sir, I
mean, what's the point in making these statements off the street?
Lord, allow me to.
I mean, even if she's off the street, she's the highest respect. ये बातें ना करें.
उनकी यार. आगे बढ़ें. That she is not entitled to maintain.
Please, आगे बढ़िए.
आगे चलिए. Now, a political party can gain a general seat in two ways. Either when one of its ticket holders is declared successful as a result of polling, this would be a directly won seat, or an independent joins it. So general seats can be acquired in two ways. Either way, the party is said to have secured or won a general seat. The sole purpose of the proviso in Article 51(6) is to clarify, 51(6D) I should say, is to clarify that independents joining a party will be treated as seats won by that party. Nowhere does Article 51(6) speak of directly won general seats. That's a very important distinction. Directly won seats are on polling day. Other seats won are when independents join. They're both general seats. Reserved seats are to be allowed on the basis of general seats. Number three,
The issue of the grant or otherwise of reserved seats to SIC turns on how the phrases each political party and such political party as used in Article 51, 6 D and E are interpreted along with the words secured and includes. There is no clear statement that only parties with at least one directly elected seat may be allowed a reserved seat. The interpretation made must advance the basic purpose of the Constitution, which is a representative National Assembly based on facilitation of political parties in the electoral process and the affairs of the House. Granting reserved seats to other parties in a proportion greater than the general seats won would make the National Assembly unrepresentative. Number four. The judgment of the Peshawar High Court is based on its interpretation of the word includes, and I refer to paragraphs 15 to 17 of that judgment in particular. I draw the court's attention to paragraphs 15 to 17 of the Peshawar High Court judgment. It has held that since in interpretation clauses, the word includes does not imply exclusivity. It cannot imply exclusivity in Article 51(6). It excludes political parties that exclusively consist of independents who have joined them. So this is the reasoning that...
आप कहने चाहते हैं पीटीआई की होते हुए आप ये कहते हैं कि जो लोग सुनी इतिहाद में गए वो ठीक गए.
बिल्कुल ठीक है क्योंकि हमें independent...
आपको नहीं चाहिए.
नहीं सर हमें independent जब declare कर दिया उसके बाद we have joined सुनी इतिहाद in accordance with the law we were declared independent. उससे पहले जो भी हुआ वो इलेक्शन कमीशन की गलती है फॉर दैट वी कांट बी फॉल्टेड सो आई एम मेकिंग अ केस दैट वंस वी वर डिक्लेयर्ड इंडिपेंडेंस वी ड्यूली जॉइंड सुन्नी इत्तेहाद एंड वंस वी जॉइंड सुन्नी इत्तेहाद
आपका स्टेटमेंट जरा फिर आप सोच लें सपोज अगर हम इस नतीजे पे पहुंचे कि वो गलत गए थे SIC में
जी
तो आपको नहीं चाहिए
नहीं सर देखिए द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन हैज टू बी इंटरप्रेटेड
ऐसा नहीं हो सकता आप या चाहेंगे या नहीं चाहेंगे
सर यू विल अप्लाई द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन माय प्रेयर इज नॉट गोइंग टू कंस्ट्रेन योर इंटरप्रिटेशन ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन अगर आप समझेंगे कि इन दी सर्कमस्टेंसेस आई शुड बी अलाउड सीट्स एज पीटीआई आई विल नॉट रिफ्यूज ऑब्वियसली बट आई एम सिंपली स्टेटिंग दैट एक्टिंग ऑन हाउ द इलेक्शन कमीशन ट्रीटेड अस दे डिक्लेयर्ड अस इंडिपेंडेंट वी देयरफॉर हैड नो ऑप्शन बट टू जॉइन द सुन्नी इत्तेहाद काउंसिल वी कुड नॉट हैव रीजॉइंड पीटीआई बिकॉज बैरिस्टर गौहर
By the election commission was correct?
In my opinion, not. I challenged it, sir. I challenged it. But that is where it stands.